our back and keeping our core connected. So I have a nice engagement in my abs and I'm keeping my shoulder blade attached. So if I were to do this on my own, I'm moving my arms from this shoulder blade predominantly so that I can get a nice stretch and I'm wrapping it into this arm to do the toss out.
And then from there, we turn in the double toss now. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 1, 2, 8, 5, 6, 7. So all that, the steps for following up here is step, 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 in. It's literally the same, we're just adding step, step, inside.
Step, 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 step. And for my followers, focusing on keeping this arm nice and perpendicular to the floor, not letting the elbow go out or back.
Yep.
And then from there, we add on paddles.
Yes. So to get into paddles, start from the basic. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, down. Add, 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 add. We can take a different direction. Down,